Wait, you're a heavyweight. You're not hungry. So first of all, so when I see you, I see a young George Foreman. You get that a lot, or just me?
That's just you, man.
Okay,
that's
who do people confuse you with the most? Do they say you remind them of who?
An old school fighter, but met some people say Riddick Bowe, Lennox Lewis. I get all of it. I don't know.
You're only 19, yeah, but you look 35 from far. From now, you look like a kid, but when you're up on the stage, you look much older. Yeah. But I have to ask you this. I was at your gym last night,
yeah,
and they told me that you sparred Anthony Joshua, and they said, quote, you dropped him. What happened in that sparring?
Yeah, that happened.
Tell me about it. I mean, he's now the biggest thing in boxing.
I know, but when we're in the ring, it's just like I hit him back just as hard as he hits me, and I've showed that. My potential, my skill, and you know, just gaining experience and learning from these heavyweight champions. And I sparred many great fighters, Olympic silver medalists, Joe Joyce, and it's just great for me, really. Raises my profile and makes me a better fighter.
You're 2-0.
Yeah.
If they offered you the Joshua fight next, would you take it?
Oh.
Are you ready? And what happens in that fight?
No. I'm just taking it fight by fight. And learning as much as I can, as many fights as I can in this year. That's my plan.
They're talking about October for a rematch, Klitschko Joshua. Your prediction?
I don't know. The best man wins.
Okay, Wilder Joshua.
Best man wins.
Okay, top five heavyweights in the world today. Who do you got? 1 through 5.
I say Anthony is number one. Could be between Anthony and Wilder.
I got Wilder myself,
yeah,
but okay.
Yeah, it's
that's all right.
50 between them two. Klitschko, 3. Tyson, and
Luis Ortiz. Do you have King Kong Ortiz? He's pretty good.
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
Kell Brook, Errol Spence. Who you got?
50-50.
Okay. Mayweather, McGregor. McGregor says he signed the contract. Joe Rogan, he's a UFC announcer, says the fight will happen in September. Who wins that one?
I believe Mayweather.
I agree with you on that. Last one I'm going to ask you about. Triple G Canelo, September 16th. Who do you like?
Canelo.
Why?
He's just skillful, and just I admired him a lot because of his style and the way he moves and the way he picks his shots. I like his style.
And Daniel, for all the fans watching, where do they follow you on Twitter and Instagram?
Daniel Dubois, official, Twitter and Facebook.
All right, the next biggest thing in UK boxing. Look out for him. FiancedReporting.com. I'm Melly Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Segback. Hey, one time I want to come to the gym, and I want you to punch me one time so I can measure the power. Can we do it?
Sure.
All right, I'm down. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FiancedReporting.com. I'm Melly Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Segback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSegback.